There's lots of things to do within TalentLMS besides just seeing the content available. Let's go check out what's happening in the discussions forum. Right now, there's three different discussions that we can go and join. We can introduce ourselves, we can give feedback and ideas for improvement, or when we hit the role play requirement, we can select this and be able to connect with other users, whether they're in our class or outside of our class, to be able to connect. Remember, the discussions are not just for your class, but for everybody that's currently on TalentLMS. This gives you an opportunity to expand your networks and connect with even more people. Let's start by introducing ourselves. We can go ahead and just write down our reply. And that will allow us to submit the response. We can like people's responses. We can add attachments. Perhaps you want to include a photo or a picture of yourself. Maybe you're one of those people that likes really funny memes and you want to share your personality. Go ahead, put that in there. We want to keep the community growing.